is John Archer Lejeune, famed commander of the United States Marines. Here in his Washington office in middle 1920s, he directs peacetime operations of Boys in Blue and looks at some of numerous trophies his hard-fighting corps has won. John Lejeune, Major General of Marines.